First question. Recently, Raimona has become the sixth national park of which state? So, yeah, who doesn't know about option C, Assam. Recently, World Environment Day, or that Pajunorina, Raimona Ohomor, Soinumbo National Park is a security diase. Raimona Kihor baby cut, Golden Languro baby cut. Next question. Recently, Dihing Patkai has become the seventh national park of which state? So, yeah, who doesn't know option B, Assam. Next question. Name the Indian state which has launched Dhanvantari scheme under which locally unavailable medicines will be delivered to patients at home. So, yeah, who doesn't know option D, Assam. Next question. Recently, government of which state has launched Arunodaya scheme which will provide financial assistance to around 17 lakh families in the state. So, yare hudhan sa tobo, option C, Assam. Next question. Recently, the Energy and Resource Institute, in association with National Disaster Management Authority, launched flood early warning system in which city? So, yare hudhan sa tobo, option D, Guwahati. Next question. Recently, Lovlina Borgohai became the first woman from which state to qualify for the Olympics? So, yare hudhan sa tobo, option B, Assam. Next question. Which state government has announced to institute its own versions of Bharat Ratna and Padma Awards? So, yare hudhan sa tobo, option B, Assam. Next question. Which state has recently signed two agreements with Bhutan and Nagaland for the purchase of oxygen? So, yare hudhan sa tobo, option A, Assam. Next question. Recently, the first female IAS officer of which state, Parul Devi Das, has passed away? So, yare hudhan sa tobo, option B, Assam. Next question. Recently, Putula dance is in the news. It is a traditional puppetry art of which state? So, yare hudhan sa tobo, option C, Assam. Next question. Recently, Hemanta Biswa Sarma has become the new chief minister of which state? So, yare hudhan sa tobo, option B, Assam. Next question. Recently, in which state an online flood reporting and information management system has been introduced? So, yare hudhan sa tobo, option C, Assam. Next question. Recently, Ajanta Neok became the first woman finance minister of which state? So, yare hudhan sa tobo, option A, Assam. Next question. Recently, in which state the free meal distribution initiative Ahar has been started? So, yare hudhan sa tobo, option B, Assam. Next question. Which state government has announced free power supply to oxygen plants? So, yare hudhan sa tobo, option C, Assam. Next question. What is the total area of Raimona National Park of Assam? So, yare hudhan sa tobo, option A, 422 km². Next question. Raimona National Park is located in which district? So, yare hudhan sa tobo, option B, Kokrajhar. Next question. How many national parks are there in Assam at present? So, yare hudhan sa tobo, option C, 7. Next question. Dihing Patkai National Park is located in which districts? So, yare hudhan sa tobo, option A, Dibrugarh and Tinsukia. Next question. What is the total area of Dihing Patkai National Park of Assam? So, yare hudhan sa tobo, option B, 234.26 km². Next question. Who has been elected as a member of Badminton World Federation? So, yare hudhan sa tobo, option B, Hemanta Biswa Sarma. Next question. Recently, the Chief Minister of which state has appointed guardian ministers in all the districts? So, here is the answer to the option C, Assam. Next question. Which IIT has recently launched smart window material for automatic climate control of buildings? So, here is the answer to the option B, IIT Guwahati. Next question. Which state government has recently launched the Sisu Seva scheme? So, here is the answer to the option C, Assam. Next question. Where has Sa Bagisa Dhan Puraskar Mela organized? So, here is the answer to the option C, Assam. Next question. Where was the first heliport of Assam inaugurated? So, here is the answer to the option B, Majuli. Next question. Which state has launched two schemes, namely Pragyan Bharati and Bhasha Gaurav? So, here is the answer to the option C, Assam. Next question. Recently, Hima Das has been made deputy superintendent of which state? So, here is the answer to the option C, Assam. Next question. Where has Prime Minister Narendra Modi launched the Mahabahu Brahmaputra initiative? So, here is the answer to the option C, Assam. Next question. Where has the foundation of the first skill university of Eastern India been laid? So, here is the answer to the option B, Assam. Next question. Recently, for which state India has signed a $304 million loan agreement with AIIB? So, here is the answer to the option B, Assam. Next question. Recently, the river cruise Brahmaputra Mukuta has been inaugurated in which state? So, here is the answer to the option B, Assam. Next question. Which state has recently passed a bill to abolish all state-run madrasas and convert them into common schools? So, here is the answer to the option B, Assam. Next question. Recently, in which state India has signed a loan agreement of $231 million with ADB to increase power generation capacity? So, here is the answer to the option B, Assam. Next question. Which state government has decided to offer khadi cloths to grade 4 employees? So, here is the answer to the option B, Assam. Next question. Recently, the Chief Minister of which state has started free bus service for women and elderly under Yatra Sarathi scheme? So, here is the answer to the option B, Assam. Next question. In which state Prime Minister Narendra Modi will give the first land patta to indigenous landless people? So, here is the answer to the option B, Assam. Next question. Which state government has provided financial assistance to surrender militants? So, here is the answer to the option B, Assam. Next question. Which state government has launched Swayam scheme to start business ventures to youth? So, here is the answer to the option B, Assam. Next question. Recently, Home Minister Amit Shah has launched Ayushman CAPF scheme in which state? So, here is the answer to the option B, Assam. Next question. In Swayam scheme, Swayam stands for, here is the answer to the option A, Swami Vivekananda Assam Youth Empowerment Yojana. Next question. In which discipline former Chief Minister of Assam late Tarun Gogoi has been conferred prestigious Padma Bhushan Award 2021 posthumously for distinguished service of high order? So, here is the answer to the option A, Public Affairs. Next question. How many personalities from the Northeast region were awarded Padma Shri for the year 2021? So, here is the answer to the ऑप्शन डी 13. नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन, हाउ मेनी पर्सनैलिटीज फ्रॉम असम वेर एवॉर्डेड पद्मश्री फॉर द ईयर 2021. सो यार शुद्ध आंसर तो हम ऑप्शन ए 8. नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन, हु इज द प्रेजेंट एजुकेशन मिनिस्टर ऑफ असम. सो यार शुद्ध आंसर तो हम ऑप्शन सी रनोज पेगु. सो यखिनि आसिले आजि भिडिओ गुरुत्वपूर्ण क्वेश्चन केटा. जदि भिडिओ भाल लागिसे लाइक कर दिब, लगते आमार चेनेल सब्सक्राइब करना सब्सक्राइब कर दिब. आजिलके एखिनि आको एटा नतुन भिडिओ लग पाम. धन्यवाद.